Let us start building self-sustaining communities all over the world as model community trend-setting. Self-sustaining agriculture-based communities. O Hindus, even if we set the trend of just 10,000 communities all over the world, self-sustaining, nature-friendly, organic, vegetarian life base, we will set a model for the whole world to learn. This is the first priority. O Hindus, if you are really listening to me, if you are really interested in saving the world, if you are really, really interested in permanent solution, not just small, small prevention methods or superficial solutions. If you are looking for permanent solution, create Kailasa communities all over the world. Move to the communities. Let's set model communities. Let's put our time, treasure, talent and make agriculture-based, self-sustaining, Goshala-based, agriculture-based, vegetarian, non-violent lifestyle communities which live successfully as per the cosmic logic. Success defined by consumeristic cult and spread by the mass media cult is the worst delusion with which humanity is suffering. Let me repeat. Successful life defined by mass media cult supported by consumeristic cult. Consumeristic cult promotes mass media cult. Mass media cult promotes consumeristic cult. Who is spending for advertisements and sustaining the mass media cult? Consumeristic cult. Who is constantly brainwashing you? Consumeristic cult is the right lifestyle. Mass media cult. It's a modern day demon.